So CHT leads done. Quite happy with those. Isn't it amazing how engine looks complete with some dummy wires on it? That looks